You want to explore the whole area? I don't think it's worth it because the loot here is just crap at this point. Should we just go straight to the Bollymog?
Okay. There's still chests. We should open chests.
Do the chests give relevant loot though? Is it like appropriate to level?
But it's money. Well done, electrocuting.
And exploding. Moss.
Go on, you can kill him if you want.
He's moving. He's moving too fast.
Getting downed at this level.
Oh my god. This guy must have taken so much damage. I just jammed this shotgun at his face. It is.
Well, you can go around killing things and I'll loot stuff if you want.
Okay. That guy is burned to a crisp. Some guy punched me and died of fire. I see the light.
The midgets have quite an interesting death sound.
Yeah, they're awesome. But they're still not Gunzerker dwarves. That's where it's at, right there. Oh, by the way, did I told you about how I created my warrior character?
Your what, sorry?
My warrior character in Guild Wars 2.
Yeah, you mentioned it.
No, I told you how I created it.
Oh, how did you create it?
He's the shortest Norn possible. With a massive beard. Oh, I fucked up looting again. Damn it!
I think I know what beard you got.
No, I actually didn't get like a special looking beard. It's just the biggest one, the thickest one.
Yeah, and I think I know which one you picked.
Okay. I still gotta change the head. By the way, do you want to get the achievement for the things?
Ooh. Kill it before it gets reinforcements.
No, the telescope things.
There's one here if you don't.
Okay.
It's probably only a couple of badass points anyway.
I don't even know where is the midget thing.
You should burst out the door when you go near it.
I think I'm pretty close.
You are.
Oh, here it is. Hello.
What an unlikely symbiotic relationship. Two deadly creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment.
He takes almost no damage, I'm not even kidding. That's
funny. Yeah, he's shielded. Don't hit the shields.
I need to switch back to the destruction machine gun, pretty much. That was not very smart of me, now was it? Was that a grenade that you just threw at me?
Yeah, it bounces. It has a terrible throwing range.
Damn, the accuracy on this thing is terrible.
This is the most entertaining grenade ever.
The damage on this thing is unreal though, look at this. You should see the lag I'm having right now. I couldn't see the projectiles, I was just watching the explosions on the floor. Oh, this reminds me of Quake right here when I'm doing jumping from platform to platform. Until I fell down.
That is the Bullymong down.
I can't even see him. Where the hell is he?
He's up here.
That's not the bull. Oh, there he is. That is the badass midget. Seems to be taking no damage for some reason. There we go.
Was most helpful to my studies on Bullymong social structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest convenience.
Oh, so now he says to go to the bounty board because we can't possibly go to him. Well, we can, but... Okay, we really need to switch to me hosting.
Okay.
When we exit here, we'll do the switch. Did his head explode from melee?
Yeah, I shot him in the face.
Disappointing. Disappointing. I wanted to see a head explode.
There we go, it's saved.
It saved?
Yeah.
Okay, so we can reload now, right?
Yep.
Okay. I'll just quit and I'll just recreate and you just instantly join me. Southern Shelf Bay. Oh yeah, everything's gonna respawn, right?
Probably.
Oh, no, because we are actually at the exit now.
Yeah.
Let's see. How much ammo do I have? Yeah, let's get some ammo in here. Vex Trinity has joined your game. Where are you?
I'm coming in.
There you are. Let's go.
Alright, so what grenades do I have?
Do I have anything to sell? Yes, I do. Might as well do some selling while we're here. Inflammatory Phobia, Dandy Corinthian? Corinthian, why does that sound familiar?
Oh, I have a Team Bullet Regeneration. Do you want to try it out?
You have a what?
Team Bullet Regeneration.
Give me just a second. For Gunzerker?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll try it out. Let me just figure something out here.
So what does my grenade do? What can I get for
you? Oh yeah, never mind. I was looking at another shotgun, then I looked at the magazine size and I'm like, yeah, fuck that. No thank you. This actually gives it to the whole team then. That's a good thing. You get bullet regeneration as well.
Mm-hmm. How much is it? I want to see if it's a passive. Right.
Now, let's see. I'm going to equip that bad boy. There. It's up.
Yes, it's passive. We will now slowly regain ammo.
For everything? Because I'm not regaining any ammo.
I am.
I think that means it's team only.
When you're on the team...
Yeah, doesn't look like it. I haven't regained ammo on any of my weapons. Oh wait, I am. All the other ones are just full, never mind.
Silly.
Wow, my pistol thing is really small. I gotta buy a new one. It's actually reasonably fast. I mean, it's not as fast as I can put them out, but...
But the Firehawk spoke to me in a dream and demanded another sacrifice.
Yeah, we've already seen this one.
No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite son, the
midget known as Matchstick. You gotta hand it to them. There's some friggin' creative writing in this game right here. It's silly, but it's still really, really creative. I mean, a midget for that worships a fire god, and he's called Matchstick. Ah, now this is a lot better right here. Are you lagging or anything?
No.
Good, I'm boasting for now.
Well, it's a little bit of lag, I suppose.
And trust me, when you're shooting this thing that I'm shooting right here, it's a world of difference. And I'm already dead. No, it's fine. And I'm just gonna regenerate all my health. Well, we gotta keep our eyes open for more mods like this that have more bonuses, because obviously this is really good for us to keep regenerating bullets.
Right,
I wonder if the Gunzerker is the only one that can do it.
I think so. I'll hand in the symbiosis thing. You go do the light matchstick thing.
Yeah, on my way.
And I'll catch up.
I don't think there's a teleport, is there?
Don't think so. It's on this map anyway. You'll recognize the place.
Oh, I know what it is. It's the ship.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna run past a couple of these because it's pointless to kill them at this point. Whee! Are they going to chase me all this way? I doubt it.
Right, that's that handy. Okay.
Wouldn't it be cool if Boom Boom would respawn?
He does.
Oh! Okay. Thanks a lot for the heads up there.
I did give you a head up.
In like a second. Well, Boom is gone. Only Boom left.
I'm now seeing giant explosions off in the distance.
Well, these psychos are so low level that one explosion from my gun killed two of them. So every boss respawns when you go back to that zone?
Yep.
So if we go back to Flint, he's gonna be there too.
Mm-hmm. He's actually off in the distance, he can snipe him.
Boom's about to go boom.
He actually said boom to me as well.
Who said boom?
Boom? He said boom's gonna go boom soon, and then he said boom.
Wait a second, my character said that?
No, boom said boom.
Okay. And I messed up again, god damn it. And off into the ship we go. I guess they really like showing off this particular section of the map.
It's a nice looking ship.
It is. It's very well done. They're like, guys, we spent way too much time designing this ship, so get the writers to use it twice, at least.
I need more gun!
What'd he say?
I ran out of bullets and the guy just said, I need more gun.
Just, you know, a part of the scene. When you get so it's so partial to say something else.
You're gonna be able to resurrect them? because I'm pretty low on health myself. This guy almost pushed me into the water. Grabbing ladders on the run is not my forte. Does this place bring you back any specific memories? Shotgun being thrown out in the sea. Like, oh, you want this weapon? Go fetch it, fat boy.
Soon I'll get memories of you standing on fire vents and getting killed constantly.
Oh, I see how this is. Jesus Christ! You saw that marauder.
No,
oh, you were too busy selling. I'm killing a badass marauder while you're just selling stuff.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Seems legit.
Mods.
Wait. Mods?
There's one for you there, actually.
Only if it has weapon generation, because we're not giving that up now.
Nah.
Unless it does something really, really good, but I doubt it does anyway, right?
We're good team players, us two. I give team critical hits, and you give team bullet regen.
I love critical hits with this gun, by the way. This gun's godly right here. Come on, reload.
I think we pulled the boss.
Look at that, it's Slag. Boss, there's no boss here.
Flynn?
Flynn's like way up in the distance.
Yeah, though. But
he shows up earlier.
You can pull him from quite a distance. Oh no!
On the second time around, you mean?
The music stopped.
But only if you can do it on the second time around, because we're not even in the location where you fight him.
It actually comes down.
The first time you come here?
No, not the first time.
Ah.
But we have a second time.
Crap, I'm lost. How did you get there?
The normal way?
I have no idea where I am. I thought you were supposed to go through here. This is where you go the first time around.
Crap.
Max, I have no idea how to get there. Oh, you actually can jump through here. Okay, never mind. Where are you? Oh, you're alive again.
Yeah.
But this is a shortcut, because the first time around you don't come through here.
No. You can, if you want, though.
There's no way, though.
Yeah, see, Flynn's shooting at me now. If you, you know, take your sweet time.
I will, thank you very much.
Okay, so if you look up here, there he is, shooting at us.
Oh, I see.
From beneath at us.
How much health does he have? Not that much.
There we go, now he's gonna come down.
Awesome sauce. In which case, I'm just gonna go head first and meet him up with a nice little gunzerking. Is he gonna come from the stairs over here where I am?
No, he goes well. Last time I did it, he came from he stood on a ledge. We should come up to meet him, because that's where we'll have to go anyway.
Okay. Badass marauder behind us. Look at the screams he's making now. Is he making the same thing for you?
Nope.
What was he making?
Nothing to me.
He just did the one I told you about, like... Oh, there you are, Captain Flint. Looks like you set yourself ablaze there, my good sir.
That's actually what he does, by the way.
Oh, I forgot, I don't have guns looking. This was a bad idea. It's gonna be fine. Here we go. Actually, I'm already upstairs. Did you kill him yet?
Yeah.
I thought I could somehow get closer to him, but I guess his ledge is special. On my way. Maybe not. Ooh, that was a nasty explosion in the head. And another one. I'm actually doing headshots now. It's fine. Brothers are funny. I mean, badasses are funny with this weapon. They're funny. Oops. Oh yeah, I actually needed to regenerate bullets anyway, so... Probably gonna be upgrading machine guns and pistols next. You're going for pistols and,
pistols, machine guns, snipers.
So we're both going for machine guns, okay.
Blue dropped down somewhere, but I don't know where.
A blue item, you mean?
Yeah.
Sucks.
No idea where it went, though.
Should we sell before we complete? Top-notch big gun. Crap.
I'm going to
sell my old thing. Do you have the sense of dreadhead for Gunzerker yet? Probably don't.
No, I don't.
Just give it to you then, because I don't need it. Oops. Excuse me. That's so terrible.
Okay, it's pretty crappy, but...
What's pretty crappy?
This weapon I was about to go quit.
I don't think so! Not the head!
It looks pretty nice.
Oh yeah, that looks cool. Almost looks like a flamethrower. Is that a flamethrower?
Wow, have you seen the bullets?
That's an alien gun, right?
It must be, I suppose.
That looks pretty cool. Let's see. I think the loot is also better when you're playing multiplayer, because I've seen a lot...
It tells you at a loading screen.
Yeah. This game is definitely made to be played multiplayer. It's just too bad that sometimes the dialogue goes overboard and overlaps each other and whatever, and you miss out on stuff every now and then if you just play multiplayer. Boom, 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 boom. Where are you going, Murata? I think there was a blue item that dropped back there somewhere. Did you get it?
No. I see it now, though. Grenade mod.
Is that any good? How much damage?
346.
That's actually better than mine.
Oh well. I picked it up. Another chest in here.
Did you pick it up?
Yeah.
Okay. What the hell?
What?
Ooh. Do you need that machine gun?
Nope. Mine's better.
Oh, this looks... Look at how good this looks.
Mm. Yeah.
Doesn't this look amazing?
It does the same shooting as mine.
Oh, this only shoots three things? Oh, what? It's because it shoots three bullets at once.
Yeah.
I gotta try it out before I make the decision if I want it or not. Do-do-do-do-do, with everything. How do we get to the dragon's mouth now, though?
Over here.
Oh. I came this way.
I'll let you do the honors.
What?
I'll let you do the honors.
Ooh. I want to put matchstick in the dragon's mouth. It sounds like it's going to be fun. Just place matchstick in there. I wish they had a special cinematic for that.
You might be surprised.
Good. I like surprises. Let's see. Over here?
Mm-hmm. See, it's coming!
Incinerator console and give him what he wants, I guess.
Where's the incinerator console?
Yeah.
Oh, it's right here. Okay, do it.
I feel your embrace, fire! I love you! I love you so much!
That is awesome. I love you so much. with that, I think we're going to end the session. We've been going at it for 2 hours straight. As usual, guys, leave us your feedback. Me and Vex, check out your feedback constantly. Very important. So thank you very much for watching, and we will see you guys in the next one.
Bye-bye.